went to look for a bite to eat. And right opposite this beautiful building, there is a South Asian restaurant, full to the brim, standing room only. I couldn't even get a seat. What a place. Then I thought, okay, I will go down the street and I will look for another place. So I went, I can see Chinese, Japanese, Korean, fusion, confusion, everything is here. This is a multicultural nirvana. So I am telling that Shane Joseph fellow that if he puts me in another book, he's got to put me in Coburg in 2019 and not in that horrible place, Milltown. I will tell you about Milltown. Milltown is a very strange place. Everybody there is running amok. The mayor is chasing his secretary. The secretary is chasing the drunkard lawyer. The drunkard lawyer is chasing the crooked industrialist. The crooked industrialist is chasing his crazy son. And his crazy son is chasing my beautiful daughter with a shotgun. And my beautiful daughter is driving my wife around the bend. And naturally, my wife is driving me around the bend. So this is a very crazy place. But the biggest problem I have in Milltown is that nobody can pronounce my name properly. I mean, I am Selvadure. Only four syllables. Selvadure. But it's too long. Because those people like Bill and Bob and Jack and Jill. Like that, you know, the drunkard lawyer. Not you. That guy is a very educated fellow. He has two big great Danes. He has called them Mephistopheles and Beelzebub. But what does the town people call him? Phil and Bill. So what hope for me? Selvadure. So naturally they are only calling me Sam. And I am dressing also like a Canadian. Look, I got this hat. It's a good travel agency, by the way. I have the jacket. I have the Nike shoes. But they still think I'm a stupid fellow. You know, my wife, when I dress like this, she won't even look at me. My children don't want to know me. But I'm hoping that in this beautiful country, there is a hope and a place for people like me. Because there is a, this country has a place for everybody. Anyway, I won't take your time. That Shane Joseph fellow, he's hiding. He's hiding. So you tell him, from my with my compliments, that if he wants to write another book and put me in that book, he's going to have to put me in Coburg, because this town is the best. The feeling is superb. They call it the feel-good town. Very good feeling. And for you people, if any of you are looking for a curry, because I know you like curry, that guy is full to the brim outside in the street. So if you like curry, please come to Milltown, to my restaurant, South Asian Delights. Directions is in the book. Anybody got the book? Ah, it's a very good book. You must buy this book. Because directions are in the book. It's a very good investment. Better than the yellow pages. Okay, so now I will go and come. And I hope I meet that same little fellow somewhere on the street. Because I know what I'll give him. Very good.